very beautiful morning to our respected Father Peter, semi manager of our school, and our respected sisters Bindu and Tani, principal of our school, our respected sisters and teachers, and my loving friends. Today we, the student of class 2A, got the golden opportunity to conduct the morning assembly. Prayer fills us with the virtues of faith, hope and charity. When we pray with faith, we express it through our sincere thanks to Him. God knows our needs and problems, so let's start our day by remembering God. Thank you.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins. Will we forgive those who sin against us? Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Uma Masuha. Let's start prayer song. Like the sunflower that follows every moment of the sun, so I turn towards you to follow you, my God. In simplicity, in charity, I follow. In simplicity, in charity, I follow. Like the sunflower that follows every moment of the sun, I turn towards you to follow you, my God. In simplicity, honesty, I follow. In simplicity, honesty, I follow. Like a sunflower that follows every movement of the sun, so I turn towards you to follow you, my God. In simplicity, fidelity, I follow. In simplicity, fidelity, I follow. Like a sunflower that follows every movement of the sun, so I turn towards you to follow you, my God. Thank you. Have a good day.
A very shining good morning to one and all. My name is Ramsha Kamil. Thought of the day is, education is the most powerful weapon which can use to change the world.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aruhi. I study in class 2A. Today I am going to express my view on the topic failure to success. The failure is the mother of success. People cannot be successful all the time. Indeed, there are many people who learn from their failure before being successful. The value of success will worth and have respect after we walk through failure. Thank you and have a good day.